this Cookie County each and every year.
Yes,
I'm quality control Nazi.
Yes, you are.
Janice starts the dance parties.
Yes,
so when
she does.
When a good song comes on, all of a sudden you see her going like this. And we're like, does that mean we should crank it? And she says, yeah. And so then the little dance party is ready. Stacy, how do you describe what you do?
I come up with other ideas.
Yeah, right.
Yes, and we love
that. I am the store runner.
She's the runner. She is definitely the runner. Not drug runner. Story mode. She is the major shopper.
Yes.
Paula? Yeah. Paula is the go-to ingredient. Come here. Lizzie, come here. Here, come over to mommy.
And we got Lizzie.
And we have Lizzie. She had surgery. And so, but Paula is measuring all the ingredients for the cookie dough this year. And Miss Donna does what she just walked in, but it wouldn't be a day of cooking and baking without Miss Donna. She does everything.
She mothers us all.
She remembers it all. That's right. So quality control is big here today. So I noticed that there was some of this cookie dough over here that Stacy was making, and I'm like, something got dry, so we aren't sure, but we're watching. We make sure the balls are exactly the right size, because otherwise the cookies bleed together. We don't like the cookies breeding, basically, because then they try to attach to each other and they get flat. We don't like that. We like nice puffy cookies. I can show you the difference between a good cookie and a flat cookie. We also discovered, and I said I'm going to throw away all of these cookie sheets today, except for the stainless steel. Stainless steel is the way to go. Did you know that? Because otherwise they flatten out and they're too soft and gushy. So this year we have decided with all these women that we would be even more productive, and we would also make homemade vegetable soup. And so we have cabbage, lots of cabbage, green peppers, carrots, celery, potatoes, onions. And let's see here. One moment. Oops, let's see here. Not done. Ooh, someone made balls that are too big on the end of this one. Shame, shame. Look at there. We'll check this one. And then
that's great.
That's
a nice one. Yeah, we'll do it. Molly will put it right.